So, the giant tub of coins, except for new coins, are gone. And, yeah, now we have no coins in this. We took it to the bank and got it exchanged. So, time to start fresh. We've already got one quarter in there, so this is going well. So, good day to you all. We're making food right now. I think, I'm not gonna open it. Okay, I'll open it a little. Yeah, we're making chicken and then rice and green beans, because that's what we make. It's a beautiful day outside. Yesterday we had tornado sirens. Hi, puppy, you wanna come in? Come inside. Mom said you were outside, so I thought I'd let you in. Yeah, it's pretty cold out. That's why I'm wearing my hat again. A lot of the Christmas stuff is gone. I mean, we still have quite a large amount to set up, but a lot of it has gone away. That's because a lot of it's been put on the house. Let's go check out some stuff. But yeah, it's actually been a really good day. Oh, we gotta put on the board. Oh, that's new lights this year. I forgot. We got new lights. Sorry, it's kind of windy. But look how beautiful it is outside. Not a cloud except for that one right there. That cloud is evil. But this one's pretty cool. We got this last year. These are extremely bright, and then when it's turned on, I'll turn them on tonight to show you guys our Christmas lights, because we're getting close on Christmas, but it looks super cool. And we can do it flashing into music, but we don't. But yeah, it goes, yeah, we don't go all the way back because no one lives. Like, they have a fence on their house so they can't see it. But we got this on our barn. And this, we take this one all the way to the side and around the back a little, I think. I don't know, I didn't set this up. Last year I did all this, and then I did it while I was out of town, which kind of makes me sad, but happy at the same time that I don't have to, like, struggle to put up these lights. And this tree back here, this is what I'm happy got done without me. Because this tree is a struggle, and props to my dad, and I assume my sister helped, because it's not a one-man job. But we've got this extension cord thing that we had to set up a long time ago, and that's not plugged in all the way, so we need to plug that in all the way, and that all the way. But there are lights all the way up, and it doesn't look like much now, but at night it is bright. If you guys remember last year's vlogs, it does look pretty good. And we got a lot of stuff on the front of our house, but it's not done, so I'm not gonna show you guys that because that's a full effect. Those change colors and those go crazy. But we got a wreath back here, and we got wreaths in the front of our house. And we just got a lot of lights in the front of our house. But, oh, is that the dryer, Star? Are our clothes dry? Yeah? No? Maybe? What's up? Are you excited? Oh, you don't wanna play, you just wanna be pet. Watch, you pet her, yeah, she rolls over. Now, Star, you stretching, yeah. Everyone likes you, including me. You're a good puppy. Welp, you're on my foot, I can't move. Help, I can't move, she's on my foot! Ah! So I just turned on my Christmas lights and I'm sad. They don't work. But half the strand does. That means there's a shortage, which means I've gotta take, well, it's already kind of all the way down, but I gotta take all this, except for that part down. I've gotta go get new lights. Well, I got one strand over here that's still good. See, that's just, it's in the middle of a strand, and that's so annoying. If you've ever dealt with doing Christmas lights, it's just a pain in the butt. There we go. Please don't put too much pressure and fall. Okay, we're good. Wow, that really made it go out of focus, but now I gotta get all the lights out from under here and everything. What is down here? Oh my gosh, I forgot how many lights I had. There we go. Okay, we got some Christmas lights going on. Yep. And up here, let's make it look really cinematic and we can make a thumbnail later. But yeah, I love Christmas and Christmas loves me. And we're one happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Mwah. That was creepy, but Merry Christmas. I'm setting up lights. I need to go to Menards now.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I'm big. I remember you said sometimes a lesson learned, but sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah, sometimes a lesson learned, but sometimes it hurts instead.
Okay, so right now I'm trying to make a banana and peanut butter smoothie. Hi, Star. But I don't know what nutmeg is. That's the only thing. I've got the cinnamon, I've got the peanut butter, and I've got the bananas. The bananas are ready. Well, they're green-ish, but they're ready. I like greener bananas. And instead of almond milk, I'm just going to use water, since milk is not my favorite thing, aka I love milk, but it's bad. It makes me sick. So, I don't know. Oh, there's more cinnamon. Okay, we got lots of cinnamon. Oops, that's my bad. I don't know what any of this is. Sage? What's sage? Nope. Okay, grated nutmeg. What's, maybe it'll be fine without the nutmeg, right? What's nutmeg? I'm gonna Google search it. This is a struggle. But yeah, I'm gonna try to make a peanut butter banana smoothie, because I want one. Alright, so I finished my concoction. Here it is. It kind of, you can't really see it in the light, but it is a, whoa, there we go. Okay, it is a peanut butter, well, it's technically a banana with peanut butter smoothie. It said 1/4 cup peanut butter. I want a little more. And then it's got some cinnamon and a little bit of nutmeg. So let's try it out. I've been inspired to try to have healthier stuff. But instead of ice cream tonight, I thought I'd have one of these. I'm not going to drink this whole thing right now. That's quite a lot. But I'll have some now, some at dinner, and then some later on at night. Let's try it out. It's actually pretty good. And the peanut butter tastes so good in there. I'm starting to like peanut butter more. But some now, some later. Lots of bubbles on the top. I assume it's from everything in it. Wow, I'm stupid. But yeah, trying to get healthy. I'm healthy. I work out quite a lot every day, but thought I could eat healthier. So instead of ice cream, we're having a banana and peanut butter smoothie, which is probably way healthier than a giant bowl of ice cream. But this throughout the night, if you guys want to do this too, you can do it. Star wanted me to come outside with her. She's super excited. What are we doing? We going on an adventure, Star? Yeah? Yeah? We're going on an adventure? Yeah? Yeah, we are? Okay. Let's go on an adventure. Take me somewhere. Let's go. Come on. Come out of here. Come on. You don't want to come out here? No. She always comes outside. She's probably gonna lie down. Oh, she stood back up. She always comes outside and she wants us to come out too, so I came out with her. And she never leaves the room when I do this. Come on, Star. Let's go. Let's go somewhere. Let's go do something exciting. She will leave this porch eventually. Come on. Come here. Aw, there we go. I got her. Oh, kind of. Now she's on an adventure. We have like rabbits. I think we have a lot of, whenever I come home, I see bunnies just run from there to there. So I think we got bunnies under our deck. But yeah, just chilling with my Star. My Star being my dog. What's up? Yeah. Is it like a jungle out here because we haven't cleaned our leaves up at all? I mean, we did the front a lot, but not our backyard. She's like, follow me, I found something. I'm sniffing the ground, I'm backing up. What is this? I sniff it. What'd you find? Buried treasure? No? You just forget about it? Okay, that's cool too. Don't worry about it. Oh man, where's she taking us? I never ever know. But it's funny how she walks in the grass because her legs are a little shorter and that makes her walk a little different. Oh, she found people. My neighbors are outside. And she doesn't ever go past like that giant crack in our driveway because the electric fence, but is actually way further out. But she's now scouting people that are walking in our neighborhood. Adventures with Steel and Star coming to you every day forever. With a squeak on my shoe. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. If you're new, be sure to hit subscribe. I know the sub boxes haven't been working recently for some people, so just make sure you subscribe by kicking. Well, you can kick it if you want, but make sure you kick it, or you click it before you kick it. But click the subscribe button down there, because it really does help. And hit the like button to show that you liked the video. Lets me know how you liked the video, if you liked it or not. But thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm very tired. Got another good day tomorrow ahead of me. And that banana peanut butter smoothie was step one into smoothie making greatness in the future. Give me some smoothie ideas down below. That'll be super tasty and will most likely involve strawberries because I like strawberries. Or no, watermelon. I feel like watermelon smoothies would be almost impossible because you just crush up the watermelon and it just turns into like flavored water. But it'd be very watery. But if you guys have any ideas, leave them in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching. Tell a friend about the vlogs and good night. Steel Johnson vlogs each day to share his life with you. Never know what he'll say. I wonder what he'll do tomorrow. I wonder what he'll do tomorrow.
check out his vloggity vlog tomorrow.